So, it is 2021, and who does not want clear skin? Or who doesn't want to use affordable skincare products? Because I know I do. So, if you're looking for some affordable skincare products, go ahead and continue watching this video because this video is for you. Sharing a few of my affordable skincare products. I will leave a picture on the screen with the price so you all can purchase this if you would like to, or, you know how much it is, so you know, like, girl, I'm not playing, it's affordable. But before we get into that, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And if you would like to be notified every time that I post a video, go ahead and click that bell so you can be notified every single time. But yes, without further ado, let's go ahead and get right into the video. All right, so first I'm gonna go ahead and start off with some cleansers. So the first cleanser that I have is this Hydro Boost Hydrating Cleansing Gel. So there's this one right here. I purchased this from Walmart, so it's definitely super affordable. And one of the great things about this cleanser is that it has hyaluronic acid within it, and it's Neutrogena. One of the next cleansers that I have is Cetaphil. This is the Daily Facial Cleanser. This is for normal to oily skin. So yeah, here's a Cetaphil. It's a big bottle, 16 fluid ounces. I believe I did get this from Walmart, but you can definitely get it from Walmart or Target. Those were the two cleansers that I want to show you all. Next, I want to go into some exfoliators slash like scrubs. So first, we have, this is by Queen Helena. This is the Mint Julep Scrub. This is for oily and acne prone like skin. So this is just how it looks. I actually purchased this from, I think I got this from a beauty supply store, I think. From Sally's. I believe I purchased this from Sally's. Next, yeah, we're sticking to the Hydro Boost line. So this is the Hydro Boost Exfoliating Cleanser by Neutrogena. So once again, you can definitely purchase this from Walmart or even Target if you would like to. All right, so next I want to go into some facial mist. I definitely love a good facial mist. So both of these I have right here are products that you can purchase from Walmart. I believe you can purchase them from Target too. I got both of these from Walmart. First, another Neutrogena. This is a Neutrogena Soothing Clear Turmeric Mist. And if you did not know, turmeric is definitely very great for your skin. So this is a really great, affordable skincare product. Next, this is by e.l.f. This is their Hydrating Coconut Mist. So this one right here, it also has hyaluronic acid and vitamin E. And if you did not know, hyaluronic acid is definitely something that is super, super great for your skin and also vitamin E. So this right here is a really great facial mist. Next, I'm going to go ahead and go into some facial moisturizers. So first, this is the Pond's Moisturizer. This is the Dry Skin Cream Facial Moisturizer. So this is just how it looks. The Pond's one is definitely very rich and thick. So honestly, look at that. Yeah. Next, we have the Olay Complete. This moisturizer actually has sunscreen already in it. So if you did not know, you should be using sunscreen 24/7, 365. So it is, if you don't want to have like a separate sunscreen product, you can just get a moisturizer that already has sunscreen in it. And this right here is a product that already has sunscreen in it. But if you want to do like a sunscreen outside of a moisturizer, if you want to have it separated, this is actually the only sunscreen that I have, and it's the only sunscreen that I use. Again, another Neutrogena brand. Like I said, I honestly love the Hydro Boost brand. This is their Water Gel Lotion Sunscreen. So yeah, this is this. Okay, so this sunscreen, she definitely does not leave like a white cast, as you can see. So next is a toner. So this is a toner that I use. This is the Dickinson's It's like enhanced witch hazel. This is the hydrating one. So this is the toner with rose water. So yeah, I got the hydrating one because I don't really want a toner to dry out my skin. It's 16 fluid ounces. I've had this for quite a while, and as you can see, like, it's just, I'm barely even halfway with this, so super affordable. I got it from Walmart, so you know it's pretty good. Next, here are some e.l.f. products. If you're not really like a facial, a face oil type of person, but if you want some type of, like, if you want your skin to look glowy but you don't really want to use like facial oil, you can definitely try out these products right here. So these are the sun, well, this one right here is the Sun Kissed Booster Drops by e.l.f. I absolutely love these ones. I use these in the summertime and in general, actually. And then I also have the hydrating booster drops. So this one is more of a newer one, but I have another one in there that I use. Honestly, I love these. I believe they're like $10 a piece. And lastly, I just want to share with y'all some face masks that I always use. The Freeman brand. If you want affordable face masks, get some Freeman face masks. Because first off, look, this is pretty big. I've had this for a while, and I've had this one for a while too. I'm not done with them, but I honestly, hands down, love Freeman face masks. I literally, Freeman, you should sponsor me. I know you're never gonna see this video, but I've been saying, Freeman, you should probably sponsor me because I literally love your products. They're amazing. This right here is honestly an OG product. My sister put me onto this one, so this is an OG. I've been using this since the start of my skincare journey. This is the Purifying Avocado and Oatmeal Clay Mask. So definitely amazing. This is for normal to combo skin. Then we have the Detoxifying Charcoal and Black Sugar Mud Mask. So there's that right there. That is all that I have for the video. I hope you all enjoyed. If you want to see more skincare related content, don't worry. I got them coming your way. But let me know in the comment section down below if there's like a specific like skincare video you would like to see, and if I can produce it, I got you. But yes, like I said before, all of these products, you can definitely, I have purchased all these products from Walmart, so I know you can definitely buy these all from Walmart, but I'm pretty sure you can get them from Target and also like Amazon if you want to. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on your post notifications so you can be notified every time your girl posts. Stay positive and stay blessed, and I'll see you all in my next video. Bye.